What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video where today we are going to be making a unbelievable defensive tackle or end here, whatever you want to call him. I don't know. It'll be a defensive player. I'm pretty sure that's what we're going to do. Is a defense player or running back? Maybe. We'll see when I get there. But first of all, I got to pick a team. And this is completely random. I swear I don't know who I'm picking. This is going to be a random selection here. So let's just... We spin, and I don't look. And we'll go for about 10 more seconds. The Texans, oh no. Me and JJ Watt are gonna be the most unbelievable defensive line ever. This is gonna be nuts, dude. Oh man. Oh man, this is gonna be rough, dude. Oh, whoever the quarterback is, oh, I feel so bad, dude. All right, we want to be a right end because that's JJ Rush is the left end, and we don't want to be fighting for JJ Watt. We want to be with JJ on the field, and we're gonna be the first draft pick. Rusher H player, sure. Why don't we're gonna make him a beast too? Like, let's see, 346 pounds, 341 pounds. Juice this guy up. Money talk, it's a lecture. 80 pointers dance on me, it's electric. Don't hate, I'm still unaffected. Chip on my shoulder, I move undetected. Let's just juice him up. I'm liking this guy. Let's just make him a little skinny because we want him to be mobile. There we go. And it's going to be JJ Watt. And let's just give him a name. Why not? I'll create this guy and I'll see you guys in a second. And we're here. Regular season time. We're going to play this game. Skip the training. I'll see you guys in the game. So here we are, we're playing the Jacksonville Jaguars, and my name is Big Human, and we're here with Jadeveon Clowney and JJ Watt. Now we'll play fake here. And we're going for him. No, he missed the sack, and he's going to get some yards there. Went for the diving sack. It'll be a gain of 8 yards. And look at him, he's an absolute truck. He's not going to get stopped here. Like I said, we are on all Madden difficulty still from the last game. On play action, now Bortles. And I'm not going to be able to break free there. And the offensive line is doing a good job of containing me so far. And Jacksonville's going to pick up the first. In a season, but 16 I wish you could play like offense and defense lost, here Blake all at the same time. You do hire a but you know, I've never seen anybody do this this before. Be a defensive end. I've seen like safeties and all that, but I've never seen a defensive end before. I thought it would be fun. And he's doing all these quick freaking throws. Which will hold the ball for a while. Just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. All right, let's bring a little blitz here or something, guys. I'm on the end now. I'm an edge rusher. This is nice. Come on. This isn't as fun as I thought so far. I mean, it's just standing here and getting blocked. I want that sack, though. I had it on the first play of the game. I had a sack. Didn't get it, unfortunately. Has broken 1,000 yards. But you know the big dog's got to eat here sometime, and we're going to get it now. Go down! The sack from the big dog. Look what I'm seeing here. It's pretty fun so far. Big Human is doing his thing. The run play. I want the tackle. Okay, he's got it. Good job. Good job, and that's going to be a punt. No, third and 22. And now it's third down. All right, Parker,
Let's go back over the last couple of plays.
All right, let's get him here. Can we loss of audible yards on a blitz? Running play? There we go. Let's blitz.
Not exactly the sequence the blitz an offensive coordinator gets comfortable with when calling plays.
They go play action for Yeldon. Now it's Bortles.
Forcing the incompletion, and we are going to get the ball back. So our team can't go down and score on that last possession. So the defense is going to have to do their thing again. And Clowney with a big play. And this guy's pushing and shoving, but Big Human is... Look at it. It looks like he's got those blow-up arms from, like, that SpongeBob episode. Where he literally, like, blew up his arms or something. I remember that one. That was a good episode. All SpongeBob episodes. Just stop running the freaking ball.
Cam Robinson, the offensive tackle out of Alabama. They want to control the ball a little bit more. And they think if they can do that, play better on offense.
Flag on a play, and it is on them. Nice. We're going to decline that. We'll take the third down. We'll just get them here.
So they'll decline that.
It's almost a good psychological advantage, isn't it? You created a penalty, and you still
right, here comes the sack. You know I'm going for the sack here. Ah! No, they caught that! Alright. Alright. Find Big Human with his blow-up arms. Dang it. So they're now at the 44. Big Human. One sack only so far. I'm looking for more. Gotta let the big dog eat right now.
They go play action here on first down. He's going deep for Brown.
Overthrow there from Bortles. Second down and 10. I gotta change that for those arms. That's bothering me. That's just too big. Like, J.J. Watt's normal. Clowney. My bad. Clowney's normal. But, oh, huge. And they run the ball. No surprise. Fournette's an absolute beast so far. Never mind, 5 rushes, 9 yards. I thought he was better than that. Well, this line is unbelievable with Watt, Clowney, and me. We're going to have quite a season this year on defense. 3rd and 5, got to stop him. Nice, bringing the pressure, forcing the incompletion. And that's going to stop him. So Houston scored the touchdown. They made the field goal. And I get, oh, hey now, bud. Watch the chop block, Chiefs.
A nice AFC West matchup.
Give him 3 on first down.
So if you guys wonder what sports I play, baseball and basketball. I'm the pitcher, first baseman, and a shooting guard in basketball. Oh, okay. Bortles gotta sit in that pocket a little more. Let me get my work in here. Get my sacks.
I
need 2 sacks. At least 3 in this game. But if we get another one in the half, that'd be plus. Here we go. Got him. Got him. Yeah! Oh, the spinorama. Whoop! 2nd sack of the game. Get up, big fella. Wait, so Deshaun Watson's doing real good out there. Scored us another touchdown, and we're going to get a chance to get some more sacks on board, or at least for me. Bringing pressure. Oh, they caught it. Allen Robinson, take him down. Oh, they're getting up to the line quick. You really want to do that to us? All right, 2nd and 5. Let's make them pay for calling that hurry up.
Ah.
No, get him! No way! Really? You've got to be kidding. Alright, well, the offense got to go score now. Our offense doing their thing. They kicked a field goal to end the second half and then scored a touchdown to start the... Or to end the first half and scored a touchdown to start the second half. They're feasting. Bro, they're absolutely doing work and our secondary and... third line, our safeties, quarterbacks, they are not doing anything right now. They aren't doing diddly squat. I mean, it's rough. You saw him break out that, like, 80-yard touchdown or whatever. That was terrible. No, get him! Okay. Got to break that block and tackle him there. My bad. Might be. Oh, I like this
sometimes play. With the running game, you've just got to stick with
oh,
it.
I'm not even on the field. Quarter, oh, no time yeah. to panic. But that what's also going on here? The same way you've been doing it the entire last game. Maybe change up some blocking what? Assignments or run a few different plays. Stay what? With the overall essence of the
somebody tackle
game.
And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. Call it a gain of 7 and
am I on the field here? Okay.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores.
All right, well, they got a first down. We got to make the stop on this little four downs here. Can I shut? Oh, J.J. Watt, my friend, the beast himself, taking him down there.
He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9.
My goal at the end of my career is to be the all-time leading, all-time sack leader. Get him, take him down, Clowney. Add away, boys. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Call it a 1 yard gain on the play. And they're gonna face an uphill battle here on 3rd and long.
3rd and 18, let's get the sack.
Working from the gun, it's Bortles.
Nice. J.J. Watt doing his thing out there. Me, J.J., and Jadavion. Oh, man. Our boys aren't scoring for us. This time, I'm not on the field. Oh. They're taking me out for a play. Oh, you're kidding me. Somebody tackle him. That's what happens when I'm not in the field. Exactly. And you learn your lesson, Bill O'Brien. You learn your lesson. Now you put me back out on the field. There you go. Smart decision.
Good, solid yardage. You'll take that anytime you hand the ball to a back.
Oh, yes, that's a tackle. Oh, yeah. That felt good.
They lost 2 and it brings up 4. Well, look at the clock. You're down 2 scores.
That felt really good.
Have to go for this, don't you?
And they thought that as soon as they took over possession.
And yeah, of course they're going for it. I'm taking them down. I'm taking Bortles down. I'm going to make them feel this one tomorrow morning.
Situation, it didn't matter. So they've been preparing for that on their play sheet the entire time.
Told you. Get him. Get him. Get him, JJ. Oh, all picked off. That's gone. That's a pick 6. He's gone. He is gone. Bortles ain't tackling him. Oh, look at that speed. He's gone. And Greg Human at the bottom of your screen celebrating. And the Texans pretty strong in week 1. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it. Oh, hey, now. We get another possession. All right. Okay, I'll play this possession. Get another couple sacks.
What
I like to see.
I think all you say to your guys,
oh, yeah, why would you throw that so quick? I freaking hate you, Blake. I shed him that time.
They told us they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Now, Bortles.
Of course, he's wide open. Good job, secondary, once again. We've already got the dub. I'm about to wrap this thing up right here. This is the last possession of the game that you guys will see in this video. Oh, they're bringing a lot to it. Oh, watch. Yeah, they're going to pass. You know this one, though. I know this play. Out of the way. Take him down, Jadavion. Are you going to take me off the field? What's going on here? Here we go. Gonna take me off the field for a play. How nice. All right, why do they keep lining up in this bunch formation? Like please, I gotta shed it. 74 has been blocking me all day long. I gotta get
two.
Why? Why would you take me off? I don't understand. It took me off for a play, and it looks like we got him to lose some yards. Tackle. Oh, why can I not get the tackle? Thank you guys so much for watching this video. That's probably going to wrap this one up. I will do one more play here. But if you like this one, hit the like button, please. Obviously, if you like it, you hit the like. That's what you do. And that's going to end this one. I'm done. I'm out of here. 3 sacks, 3 tackles. You can't have a much better day as a rookie than that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, subscribe, comment below, everything. Do all that. You know the routine. I'll see you guys next time.